New tool in the battle to keep bus lanes clear in the city and keep traffic flowing. Mayor Jim Kenney says he's going to sign a bill later this morning that will allow traffic enforcement cameras on SEPTA vehicles. SEPTA blames blocked bus lanes for keeping riders in traffic longer. They say people shouldn't be parking in bus lanes or using them as an area to pick up or drop off rideshare riders. The aim of the bill is to cut down on traffic congestion and also improve traffic safety.